Wayne McClure was a professional football linebacker who played for two seasons from 1970 to 1970. McClure was born on July 2, 1942 in Maryville, Tennessee. In college, McClure played for the Ole Miss Rebels in Oxford, Mississippi. McClure was drafted by the Kansas City Chiefs in 1968 in the ninth round as the 239th overall pick. Over two seasons, McClure played for the Cincinnati Bengals. He passed away on June 12, 2005 in Covington, Louisiana.